Guys, lowest ever CRS cutoff is there on the IRCC website. We're all wondering whether it's true or not. We hope it's true, but it mostly looks like an error. Please be tuned till the end of the video. I have some shocking news when it comes to Express Entry invitations for Canada PR. Please be tuned. Alright guys, so welcome back once again. My name is Sahil and I'm a regulated Canadian immigration consultant. My office is there in Brampton. Right now I'm traveling to India, so if you have to get in touch with me, please book a consultation through the number on the screen. It's only on WhatsApp. And please take a note of my Indian number while I'm traveling to India. You can reach out to me on phone. The WhatsApp is not available on the Indian number. Guys, if you are watching this video for the first time, if you're on the channel for the first time, please make sure you hit the subscribe button and the like button, so that every time we release a new video, you are given an update and you do not miss any of them. Guys, today is the 13th of February. It's a shocking news that is out there. I don't know if it's an error or not, but then definitely what I'm about to show you is an express entry round that is up there on the round of invitation that is up there on the Canada.ca website. Now, cic.gc.ca or canada.ca are the government websites of Canadian immigration and the Canadian government. Now, every time an express entry cutoff or a round comes over, the round of invitation is publicly displayed on that particular page, and then various news channels or websites or people like me grab those pieces of information and share it with you. So right now the page literally looks something like this. I'm not sure if it's clearly visible on the video, but I'll definitely put it up on the screen. So guys, as you can see, the invitation round clearly says that system express entry system number 176, February 13th, 2021, which is today, Canadian experience class, number of invitations issued 27,332. Now, the lowest ranked candidate CRS is 75 only. Guys, this is the lowest we've ever seen. Technically, 75 is not even eligible. It looks like an error, but we're not sure. We will only get to know, within a day or two when people start receiving invitations in their inboxes. Now, we are not sure. Like I said, everybody is wondering, including us. We RCICs are also wondering. But let's hope a lot of people do get their invitations. We are literally shocked. I don't have words what to tell you. 75 CRS, Canadian experience class only. Because the federal skilled worker and the federal skilled trade, this particular draw is not talking about it. Let's see how this operates or this unfolds in the when it's daytime in Canada, which is right about now. It's about 7:24 in the evening in India. Once IRCC gets to know about this particular cutoff or anything, I'm sure they will update the system, or they will at least start sending out invitations to people who are already there. So guys, this particular important information is big, it's super big. Well, let's hope it's not an error and it's definitely true and people start getting invitations really soon. Once again, thanks for tuning in. I really wish you all the best and I hope to see you soon in Canada.